Today is the final day of the Sturgis Motorcycle Rally. According to information from the South Dakota Department of Public Safety, from 6 in the morning on Saturday the 8th until 6 in the morning today, there have been 5 deaths. There were 2 deaths in 2019 to date. DUI arrests and felony drug arrests are down, but the amount of cash seized is way up, more than $18,000 compared to just over $4,000.